Good hand, understands how to get open. Cortland Sutton, hey, much more talented, no question about it. He goes early time, but Trey Quinn is Mr. Irrelevant, final pick of the draft. Pretty amazing. That's one of the best Mr. Irrelevants we'll find.
His best trait is his ball skills, and I think he's a poor man's Golden Tate. I mean, you look at his numbers, 4.55 is an adequate time. He's got big hands, soft hands. He does the dirty work. He goes over the middle of the field. He takes the big hit. He gets up. He's going to create a little bit after the catch, and I thought he did an excellent job tracking the deep ball, adjusting to the ball when it wasn't thrown well. He was getting nothing in, and LSU was like, you know what, I need to go get some balls thrown my way. Goes to SMU, puts up big numbers.
Yeah, 114 catches, over 1,200 yards, and 13 touchdowns in his one season at SMU. That is very relevant.
No, not
irrelevant at all, so congratulations to Trey Quinn. That's the end of the draft, but stay with us. We're coming right back.
I work hard every day, yeah.
How do you want to live? As a decent person? Good husband? Is that it? Good? Of course not. King of the hill? Better. Top of your game? Win. All powerful. Like a boss. Like a pro. We couldn't agree more. We are...
Attacked by all manner of creatures.